In the process of learning counseling skills from Banjara Academy, actually I came to know about a deeper meaning of some small words which we unconsciously use on day-to-day life. Normally we talk about thoughts, feelings, emotions, but I was never knowing that all these are interconnected and it will also affect our actual behaviors and actions in our day-to-day life. So once I started realizing myself, what is my thoughts, what are my feelings and what are my emotions and where it is coming from, I could actually manage it better. And the best part of learning counseling skills from Banjara is I am able to rebuild my relationship with my children, that is two teenage boys and my wife, in a better way. Actually, I am able to converse with them in their language and I am able to understand from their perspective. So why Banjara? Actually, in Banjara, the best part is the people who are teaching what they are practicing in day-to-day life. Now, all the counselors who have an immense experience in their field are teaching. So it is about learning practical aspect of counseling from the people who are actually practicing it. So in the process, I also came to meet and learn a lot of eminent guest lecturers from the field of psychology and doctors and the lot of things, which otherwise I would not have even got exposed to or explored their ideas. The other part is why classroom session. See, human behavior is best learned from the human beings and being with human being in a classroom environment, because in human behavior, most of the things are not taught, but it is caught. And why not classroom session?